faithful hills in Mittaron County. That's where I have roamed for many long years. That's where my heart's been tending most ever. That's where the first step of misfortune I made. I was about 30 years when courted and married. Armanda Gilbert was there called my wife. For some unknown reason, her brother Tom stabbed me. Just 3 months later, I'd taken Tom's life. I was captured and tried in the village of Spencer. Not a man in that county would speak one kind word. When the jury came in with a verdict next morning, a lifetime in prison were the words that I heard. When the train pulled out, poor mother stood weeping. And sister, she sat all alone with a sigh. And the last words I heard was, Willie, God bless you. Was, Willie, God bless you, God bless you, goodbye. In the scorching hot sands of a foundry I'm working. Yes, working and toiling my life all away. They'll measure my grave on the banks of Old Cumberland. Just as soon as I've finished the rest of my day. No matter what happens to me in Rome County, no matter how long my sentence may be, boys, when you ride home from a sturdy old prison, put one of my songs in your letter for me.